All PhotoModeler objects have adjustable user properties. To view or adjust an object's properties, you can open the Properties pane and select the object, or you can right-click on an object to bring up the Modal Properties dialog. If you select multiple objects, the properties for all selected objects will be shown. If two of the same object type are selected, any properties with common values will be displayed. Editing this value will change the property on all selected objects. If two or more objects are selected and their properties do not have the same value, varies will be displayed. Selecting an editable property that lists varies will enable the Edit Variable Field hyperlink. Clicking on this will first warn you that changing the value will affect all selected objects. Clicking OK on this warning will allow you to change the property. Some properties have specific hyperlinks for changing a property. For example, this coded point has the uncode hyperlink. Photographs also have properties, but since they're not a selectable object type, you must right-click on either the photo thumbnail or an open photo view or a camera station in the 3D view and choose properties of selected photo. Most object properties are also visible on a table view. See the table view video tutorial for more information on tables. In addition to displaying most properties, tables also allow you to edit the name field directly. Double-click on the name field, enter in the name.